list. And when it comes to, like I said, we have items in the show that you can only find right here. If you like my vest, it's a twofer, and it's our today's special value. Hello. We've had 13,000 orders placed already, and that's a touchdown in our book. You know what? This is available in men's and women's. Take a look at your screen. I decided to wear a little Seahawks today because I wanted you to see the colors. I wanted you to see that these are officially licensed team colors. I wanted you to see that we have guys and girls in the house today, because if you are shopping for the fans, you want to include everybody on that list, and we've done that here. No matter the size, no matter the gender, no matter which one you're picking up, the price doesn't change. Here's the beautiful thing. It's a twofer. So you saw Long wearing it with the team colors on the outside, but then you saw that you could also flip it inside out. Bonnie had that fuzzy side on the outside. Let me show you. You can wear it either way. So if you want it to be a little shearling on the outside, you can. If you want it to be embroidered and beautiful on the other side, you could wear it that way. Here's the deal, though. This is officially licensed NFL gear. This is only found here at QVC, and you may not be able to make it to your team favorite game, but you can absolutely celebrate in style. Now, remember when I talked about that value? No matter the size, no matter the team, no matter whether you're picking it up for the guys or the girls, we have 32 teams for you, 9 sizes, extra small through 5X, and the price tag. It's not a QVC price of $72.54. It's a Today Special Value price of less than $60, and it's on 5 easy payments. That's berserk. 5 easy payments of $11.99. The price is gone at the end of the day. It's warmth without the weight, and I love a vest because you can still flip the burgers. You can still catch, is this how you do it? Catch the football, but you can still move your arms about and you can still enjoy your favorite team. Now, let's discuss the fact that it is a twofer. So you can wear it on that embroidered side, or you can wear it on that reversible side. Again, we have guys and girls, extra small through 5X for you. We're going to show you all the teams, but first I want to bring in our sportscaster dear friend. He also is a big football fan. And Rich, it is so good to see you this morning. Good morning. Thanks for hanging out with me.
Mary, you are such a pleasure to wake up to. I was watching the hour before I came on the air, and I'm going to steal a line that I heard.
Do it.
Wardrobe heroes.
Yes.
This is your NFL wardrobe hero all year round. This is the height of football meeting fashion. First time I've ever been able to present this on QVC in all the years that I've been bringing you NFL products from G3. And like you're doing now, and like I'm doing now, the whole idea is to get the most versatility out of one piece that's gonna show that you're the biggest football fan around. I love this vest. It is so dynamite on so many different levels.
I mean, I've got the side that I'm ready to give hugs, and I've got the side where I'm ready to receive hugs right here.
That's right. It you is know what? Where you're wearing it, it feels like a hug.
Now, Rich, did I say this properly? We have all 32 teams in stock right now?
At this point, we do. That's okay. Usually the case when it's one of the first. This is only the second time I've been on. We launched it at midnight. This is the first time I've been on with it this morning and all day long. So, you know, the fact that you get the twofer, the inside, the reverse side, which is that Sherpa shearling, as you refer to it, the softest blanket, imagine that. That's what you're going to be wearing.
Yeah.
That's what's going to be against your skin and your body. So soft. But then you reverse and you have more of a weather-resistant nylon on the other side.
Yeah.
The fact that we have 18 different sizes, that shouldn't intimidate anybody, but that's men's and women's extra small all the way to 5X. And Mary, I brought a couple of samples home with me just so I could show you what extra small looks like compared to 5X.
Oh, that's
just to give
excellent.
You kind of like a real world version of it. Here's the extra small, right? Now I wear a large, Mary, and this is always true to size. So I'm wearing a large, this is an extra small, and this is a 5X.
And the price
so
doesn't
the vest
change.
Like this, oh, no, it's amazing. And you could layer under this. I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt. You could wear a hoodie sweatshirt. You could wear multiple layers if you're going hiking or if you're going skiing, spending a lot of times outdoors. And you touched on it also perfectly, Mary. It's warmth without the weight.
Yeah, that's the thing. Listen, I got to flip some burgers. I got to catch some dogs. I need my arms to have full range of motion. Now, I showed the Packers. I showed the San Francisco, help me, 49ers.
They're playing tonight, as a matter of fact.
Clearly grew up watching soccer, so Rich, help me out here. This is New York Giants.
I'm here for you, Mary.
Awesome. I'm going to go through the team so that we can all see. Then we have Washington football team represented today. I love it.
Yep. And every on either side, what you're looking at right there on the close-up, it's called tackle twill embroidery. And the reason that's important, Mary, is because the tackle twill embroidery, it's not screen printed on. It's not stitched on. Tackle twill embroidery is the same applique that they use on all your favorite teams and players' jersey numbers and jersey names on the back. So when you're watching your favorite football team play and your favorite players, the name on the back of the jersey and that guy's uniform number are stitched onto that uniform using tackle twill embroidery.
Oh.
It's the same exact applique we use at D3 with these jackets and vests.
Tennessee Titans are up next. I also wanted to say, too, I love that we have that in common with the players, but this is NFL officially licensed gear, but this is also a part of G3 production, and this is a name that's been in the world of textiles and in the world of athletic fashion for 60 years. And so you've got two Titans. You've got two Titans working together to bring you this game fan wear. Now, we've got the Lions here, but when I see the colors, Rich, I know that this is the colors that the team is wearing, too. This isn't a guess. This is official.
Yeah, that's a great point, Mary, because what G3 does when it partners with the NFL, and they've been longtime partners. I've been visiting you guys at QVC for years talking about this, but there's something I learned. Listen, I'm not a fashion maven at all. I learn what I know about fashion from watching you on QVC. But the one term that I've learned through the years is pantonally correct.
Nice.
So the Saints have gold and black as their primary and secondary colors.
Right.
But that is a specific type of gold that is only for the Saints. So the 49ers have gold in their uniforms, but it's a different gold. Pantonally correct colors. And you get that on every piece of G3 clothing that you're going to order on QVC, including the Today Special Value today.
I mean, the Bucks and the Patriots have different reds. I'm showcasing that here because I've got the Buccaneers here in my right hand.
Yeah.
Ooh, there's a touchy subject between these two teams.
Yeah, you're rubbing it in right now, all the Tom Brady fans. He's obviously doing great with the Buccaneers. New England, not so much right
now. Sorry, Patriot. You know what, Rich? He was a sportscaster for years, and so knows football inside and out. But I know football through my family, and my extended family, they're all big, big Patriots fans. So I know that that's a tough subject right now. But how about the Jets? You know, I heard Dan Hughes saying, I heard you saying, Rich, the Jets are true fans for sure.
Yeah, they are. And listen, it's a tough year. The Jets are the only winless team in football right now. There's only one team out of 32 that doesn't have a win. There's only one team out of 32, the Steelers, who doesn't have a loss. And this is what we love about football. Every week is a soap opera. Every week is high drama, high intensity, high excitement. And we're halfway through the season already. We still have an entire second half of the season, Mary, plus the playoffs and Super Bowl 55. You'll be wearing this vest throughout the rest of the season and into the spring, too, because a vest is probably the most versatile piece of clothing you'll have in your football wardrobe.
I was going to say, too, the Jets are starting to get limited in the men's choice. Remember, we've got men's and women's. Right now, we've got all 32 teams. We've got 9 sizes in both the men's, and then we've got 9 sizes in the women's, too, because we go from extra small through 5X here. So when it comes to picking it up for the Bengals or picking it up for the Broncos, we can get everybody covered.
Yeah, there's the orange of the Broncos. They call them the Orange Crush. But if you look carefully, and hopefully everyone watching at home could see the difference, you're holding up the Bengals next to them. Those are both orange, but they're different shades of orange. That's that Pantone that goes across the 32 NFL teams. If it's officially licensed, if we always say, if it's got the shield, it's on the field.
Exactly.
And every piece of G3 clothing you're going to get at QVC of course, including this vest today and today only, is going to have that NFL shield on it. That brings the fans, you, me, everyone who's shopping right now, as close to the game as you can be.
Now, here's the thing, too. We're seeing it on Bonnie, and we're also seeing that we get the men's and the women's. Oh, is that the Eagles on the end of our rack that I'm turning around right now? Why, yes, it is. Now, here's the beautiful thing, too. This is officially licensed NFL gear. This is available for the guys and the girls. You can only find it here at QVC, and there's no change in price. So when you pick a size, when you pick one for the guys, one for the girls, there's no change in the price. So you don't have to worry. The price is a today special value price that goes away at the end of the day. So the QVC price, the standard pricing, would be $72.54. You don't pay that today. It's less than 60, and it's on five easy payments of $11.99. Now, again, I want to say that we have free exchanges for size. And if you need team, I understand. But I want to tell you this. As I show you our next team, this is the Falcons. But I think of it this way. Think about maybe folks in your family, Rich, who are military. I grew up in a military family. We couldn't find great NFL gear when we were on assignment. And my dad was a huge Washington football fan when I was growing up. So, I mean, this is how you could buy this for somebody and send it as a gift for the holiday season, because you're not going to be able to find this anywhere else.
That's a terrific point, Mary. And listen, we all know what we're going through as a nation right now with COVID-19. Listen, there are some fans that are now being allowed at sporting events, NFL games included. But the team stores are not open and available like they usually are in the past. Sporting goods stores, just your average run-of-the-mill sporting goods store in your town or downtown or nearby city, are carrying much, much smaller quantities of all the things that we're showing you right now. So not only is today exclusive, obviously that goes without saying because it's a today's special value, but the quantities and the selections and the variety is just not there this year. It just didn't make business sense for the NFL and all the individual teams to do that. So you don't have to worry about what store or if the store is going to be carrying something like this. Now your store comes to you, and you could still sport the very latest in football and fashion in your favorite team. And you don't have to worry about the fact that, oh, I couldn't get tickets this year, or my team is not allowing that many fans to come to games. Sit at home, enjoy it, do some home gating. This is something that you'll wear on a regular basis. If you're going out on a Sunday morning to pick up the Sunday paper at the end of your driveway, if you're going to walk the dog, whatever the case may be, this is that go-to piece, that throw-on piece, and you get basically two vests in one at the same time.
Well, and that's such a great point. I mean, you can wear it both ways. You can wear it with that Sherpa on the outside, or you can wear it with the Sherpa on the inside. Depending on your mood, you can do it any way you want. But we have men's and women's. And I think about it this way. You know, football is a whole mood. It's a whole vibe. And if you love going to the stadium, I'm so sorry that maybe you can't get there right now. But this is beautifully made. And this is the perfect home gating gear, because I can still play in the backyard. I can still flip whatever I need to flip on the grill, because, Rich, I don't know about you, the grill doesn't go away at our house all winter long. But if you look at the details, like Rich is showing us right now, I mean, that embroidery, that's the same embroidery that the team has.
Tackle twill embroidery, the thing I love also is the little bit of attention to detail that G3 puts in these jackets. This is what we call a ticket pocket, but you can use it to put your sunglasses in, you could use it to put your mask in, you could use it to put your wallet in, whatever you want, your car keys. That's on one side. That's on what we call the Sherpa side of the vest. And then when you flip it inside out, you have the weatherproof side of the vest, where, you know, listen, we're not making any claims about, you know, being waterproof, but I know from experience with nylon like this that this is made of, Mary, if you accidentally spill juice or a soda or an adult beverage of two or three choices, whatever they may be, you're not going to have to worry about, oh, my vest is ruined, and I wasted money because I'm a klutz. You never have to worry about that. This is easy.